Hi, I'm Sam Brutz. I'm an engineer at AG2, and I'm going to be showing a preview of the Universal Assistant feature within AgentOS. So we'll start here by reviewing the workers page on AgentOS. So we have some workers here that are going to help us diagnose and create tickets for an incident, as well as tracking for follow-up and remediation. We have a GitHub agent, an Asana agent, and a BetterSack incident agent, and I'm going to describe the issue to the Universal Assistant here, and it's going to help us identify that there's an available workflow that we can use to create these things. So I'm going to say my list users API is down. I'm seeing 502 errors. Please help me create a GitHub issue, better stack incident, and an Asana task to track remediation and fixes. So when I hit enter, I am brought to the Universal Assistant page here, and the Universal Assistant has already found a workflow that we have that can work for this. If it didn't find one, it would do a dynamic compose of a new workflow, so build one of the assembled agents that we have and execute what we need. So we can see here the workflow card has the inputs, which I'm not going to use here, but you could add more context for the workflow run here, and the agents that are available and waiting for use. So I'm going to run this workflow. And we can see that the GitHub agent is the first one to respond to us. And it has the correct owner and repo. So I'm going to say, yes, proceed. So it identified the right things for me based on the platform, the org group that we have, and the repo that I want to create the issue under. And it comes back saying that it's completed those things, and then gives a link to the issue, and then asks me if I want to proceed with the BetterSack incident agent or Asana agent. So I'm going to say proceed with BetterSack agent. Now we're going to wait for a response from BetterSack agent, and there it is. It's created the incident for us with an ID and a summary as well. And then the Asana agent has also done its job of creating a task in Asana. So since the workflow is completed based on the three agents running, and those were the ones that were available, I'm going to say we don't need anything else. So thanks. That's it. And that should conclude the workflow run. And then we can get a nice summary here of the workflow, the items that were created during the workflow, and that it's completed. And these should be live links, so we can go to our GitHub issue and see that it is actually created within the repo and the org, that we can see that it was talking about. And then inside of BetterStack, our incident is also going to be created with the description that we gave it, as well as an Asana task, finally, that shows that the description here as well. And then it also includes context from the GitHub issue and the BetterStack incident. So the nice thing about the agents working together here is that they each have the context of what the other ones are doing as part of the workflow run. And finally, that's going to conclude the demo for this preview. Much more to come soon. Stay tuned on the AG2 channel.